Operation Black Raven 4x4 is on its way.